Let me tell you the story about Pickle-Faced Pete, the meanest old cowpoke you'd ever meet. Ooh, he was a bad one. You know he'd like to make fun. When Pickle-Face comes, all the good folks run.
He wouldn't say thank you and he wouldn't say please. He never used a hanky when he would sneeze. The only manners that he had were bad. Pickle-Faced Pete, he had smelly feet. He used to pick on a guy he called Puny Paul. He picked on him cause he was really small. You're smaller than fleas, Pickle-Faced would tease. He called him Squirt, Paul's feelings were hurt. He was a bad one, you know he liked to make fun. He tried to steal some gold from a mine. He didn't see the big old danger sign. And if he did, you know he didn't care. He was so greedy, he'd steal the legs off a chair. The mine started caving and he couldn't get out. Only one person heard his desperate shout. It was the fellow he called Puny Paul. Because Paul was small, he could fit in a hole. Paul climbed down into the old mine shaft. Before he saved him, he said with a laugh, "Do you want to be rescued by a puny dude?" Pickle-Faced said please, and Paul freed him with ease. Pete's a good one, his teasing days are done.